If you ask mainstream quantum physicists whether the quantum field, the vacuum, as some people call it, is conscious, and I've asked many physicists this, academic physicists, and the answer is a very dismissive and emphatic no. However, if you ask the same physicist whether the quantum field is self-regulating and self-organizing, then you will get different answers. So one answer that you might get is that the quantum field is governed by the laws of quantum mechanics, which some people think are deterministic. That means that in principle, if you know the exact state of the quantum field at any given time, we could predict its state at any future time. This would seem to rule out the probability of self-regulation and self-organization, as these would require the quantum field to be able to make choices about its own state. So that's clear. On the other hand, some physicists will say the quantum field is also subject to quantum fluctuations, and these are random changes. I don't like the word random. I would say unpredictable. Random is inherently random. Unpredictable is you don't know what's going on. As a metaphor, think of an ant colony. Each ant is moving randomly, but if you look at the whole colony, it's very organized. So in any case, some physicists believe that random changes in the state of the quantum field cannot be predicted, and quantum fluctuations have a significant impact on the behavior of the quantum field, and they could potentially play a role in self-regulation or self-organization. There is some evidence that the quantum fluctuations may play a role in self-organization. For example, it has been shown that quantum fluctuations can help stabilize certain types of self-organizing systems. However, it is not clear whether quantum fluctuations are necessary for self-organization or where they can play a role in supporting this. My belief is they're entangled. There's no cause effect. So here are some additional thoughts on this issue. The quantum field is a vast and complex system, and it is possible that it contains self-regulating and self-organizing mechanisms that also that we do not fully understand yet. I think it's entanglement, just so you know my opinion. Number two, the quantum field is constantly evolving, and it is possible that self-regulation and self-organization are emergent properties that arise from this evolution. I think it's the other way around. The evolution of consciousness organizes the correlates of the quantum field. And finally, the quantum field is connected to all other aspects of reality, and it is possible that self-regulation and self-organization are manifestations of interconnectedness or inseparability. So here we are. If it is self-organizing and self-regulating, then it shows the attributes of consciousness. I am the field, and I am the knower of the field. I am is the knower of the field. And the self-organization and self-regulation of the field are the attributes of the knower in the field. I hope that makes sense.